All right. Can you guess what oils we're talking about now? If you looked at my post, I posted them already, but we're talking about copaiba and daijais. I still love these. I can't believe, you know, Young Living really put together the perfect kit because it's, they're all so useful. Okay, so copaiba. I love copaiba. Oh, I love the smell, okay? It's sweet and earthy. And it's kind of a cool exotic oil because it's distilled from the resin of these trees in the Amazon rainforest basin. And when you enroll and get your one of my members, I give you a reference guide. And it's so fun to kind of read about them and see where they're from and what ancient properties. Remember, essential oils were around so long ago, way in the ancient times, like in the Bible times. So copaiba, this is a really strong oil. It's compared to amazing things. Okay, but let me just say about this. Copaiba is great for your normal joint circulation. So if you get daily inflammation from normal movement, this helps. I have some joint problems, and so I put this on topically. You see, it's a white label. It has so many uses though, so it's good to ingest, but you could use it topically. So I use it topically a lot. Sometimes I just wear it as a perfume. It relaxes me and calms me and takes away the stress. I like to do a head drop of this too. And it's also great for your skin. So other times I trade off on, you know, frankincense, lavender, and copaiba just to put on my face at night so I could smell it and go off into dreamland. But it's also great for movements when you don't feel so good, and it's a magnifier. So you can layer with it. So you put on one oil and then copaiba on top, and it will magnify the first oil that you put on there and its properties. So in a few minutes, I'll talk about Panaway, and I like that for, it helps soothe sore muscles and stuff. So I'll put that on first and then copaiba on top, and it really intensifies the properties of essential oil. Copaiba is great just for your overall cell wellness and health. So kind of when you're starting to feel yucky, you can make a delicious copaiba tea. Basically, you can just get hot water and one drop of this and honey, and it really tastes great. The flavor is good and it's not too strong. So if you're new to essential oils, this is a good one to start with. It's not overpowering. It's also great if you have babies that are teething. You can put it directly in their teeth and helps with that. So I know some of you have babies. So now we're going to go on to daijais. It's a blend. A blend means that it's several oils put together for a certain reason or a purpose. Daijais, digestion, right? Digestion support. This one, it smells like, I smell a lot of, there's ginger and anise, fennel, there's peppermint. Those are the make tarragon, I think. And it's a white label. You can ingest that or put it on topically too. And this one, even though it's not my favorite smell, I don't diffuse this, but it works and quickly. So I have a stockpile of daijais. I used to have a lot of tummy aches before I used essential oils. And I was just thinking about it recently, like, wow, there were those days, or those several years ago when I was feeling sick and yucky 3 or 4 days out of a week constantly. And I just lived like that. And I have a feeling it was like all the toxic stuff that was in my house and I was putting on. And nothing could relieve that. But now if I have any discomfort, daijais to the rescue. And it's great. It's fine for your kids too. Some of my one daughter doesn't like the smell so much. So that's cool because there's another tummy jais, this other blend that smells a little better in the kids scent line. And there's a group of oils specifically put together for kids that are already diluted. So you can put them right on. And so we have tummy jais too. I use that sometimes too. But daijais is a lifesaver. You can definitely ingest this It doesn't taste so good, so I would use this one in a vegetable capsule. You can buy those at the health food store. They're empty, and you put a couple drops of the essential oil and then like olive oil and just swallow it. But in a pinch, just chug it down in your water, juice, or tea, or whatever. That's Digize. Do any of you have other ways that you use Digize or Copaiba? They are amazing. I'm just looking if I have anything else to say about them. I think that's all for now. And, oh, one thing with Digize, this is one you want to take when you travel. We bring peppermint and Digize for sure on any car trips and airplane trips, and just in case, or when you're not sure about the food and water where you go. So take those with you. They're pretty powerful. Okay, I'll see you soon again with two more of my favorite oils. They're really all my favorite oils. Okay, thanks for watching.